Well, I got the short end of the stick on Wheel of Fortune for the PS2, but let's see how I do on Mario Party 2 for the Nintendo 64. I did Mario Party 1 in this special earlier in 1, so let's see if I can have the same sort of success on Mario Party 2, shall we? Let Frank pick the board map. It's got Pirate Land, Western Land, Space Land, Mystery Land, Thor Land, and Bowser Land. Which one do you want? Space Land it is. And this happens to be my favorite Mario Party 2 board. I'm gonna go back to playing as Mario for this one. Let's see. We'll have Peach, Yoshi, and of course, oh, I miss! Yeah. Well, we'll see if he becomes a Mr. Greedy Pants in this game. Let's see. 20 turns. Yeah, I'll do 20 turns, just like the last one. I may do some 35 turn games at one point, but for right now I think 20 turns is good enough. Alright, here we go. They're all in the space suits. Survey says we're going second. Yoshi's going first this time, and Mr. Greedy Pants is going last. Okay, and it's over there for the first one. Interesting. Normally the first one is placed where Baby Bowser currently is. Alright, here we go. And this is why I love this board on this version. The awesome music. Well, there's a happening space already. Of course, stays put since he hadn't moved yet. But he's going to now, and he gets a 2. Alright, what do we get? Slot Car Derby. Yes, a lot of these mini games are the same as Mario Party 1. What do you mean, which version? To Mario Party 1, mainly because if you lose the single player games on that one as well as the team games, you lose coins, which I don't think is fair. Ah! Yeah! And it's Peach who got that one. Oh well, still early on. At least Mr. Greedy Pants didn't win that one. And Yoshi loses 3 coins. My turn! 4. Whoa. setting the track. Oh, so we're having a 2 versus 2 game. Depends on where Wario lands. 5. Okay, it's 2 versus 2. And wouldn't you know it, Wario and I have been paired together. Handcar Havoc is the game. Alright, let's do it.
Ready? Go!
Peach and Yoshi who got it. Yoshi's going up that way. And one! Aww! Of course you'd give me a one. And Peach is gonna try her luck at Hammer Slammer. When there's Baby Bowser on there, you don't want to get that one, Peach. And she got a Thunder Chest. Okay. Which doesn't do it good if no one has an item for her to steal. 1 versus 3, and it is Shot Dropper Roll. I'm in charge of the little lever thing. I'm very good at this game when I'm in charge of the lever. But when I'm on the thing, then it's a different story. Come on, guys, fall off! Ugh. Well, there goes Wario. Peach is out. Now if I can just get Yoshi out! Come on, Yoshi! Fall down!
Finish!
Are you kidding me? They all survive! Yoshi just would not fall off! And now I'm in last place! Oh, he has to give 5 to Baby Bowser. Ha ha! But he's gonna get the first star. And it looks like we're gonna have a battle game coming up here. Okay, it's up there. And Yoshi's gonna land on the lightning space, and that means a battle minigame. Alright, let's see if that helps me. Alright, what are we playing? Grab bag! Okay. On this one, we're going for mushrooms instead of coins. Oh! Okay, good. Come here, Wario. Okay. Come here, Yoshi. No. Oh, bye, Peach. No, Peach, no, Yoshi, no. No, Wario. Oh, come here, Peach, I want your golden mushroom. Ah, too late. Well, I got second place. Actually, Yoshi and I tied for second. How many points did I get? Only 6. That didn't help me at all. That did not help me at all. And I gotta pay the bank on top of that. Maybe. I'll buy a skeleton key. Please don't take mine, Peach. Take Wario's item. Fortunately, there's more than one Boo on this map. So, my plans may be foiled for now, but at least there's two Boos on this map, so all hope is not lost.
Yeah.
On the other hand, maybe I can get to that Oh, actually, no, Yoshi's close to it. How many does Yoshi have? Oh, he's got enough. Oh, but Yoshi won't be getting there. Gonna go up the diagonal path here. Wario's using his mushroom. Why couldn't Peach have taken that? Alright, well, Wario got a 12. Playing Toad in the Box. That's four. Alright, I need another one. Nope. 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 Oh, Wario's at four. And... oh, right. And that's five. I win. Alright, now I'm on a roll with these mini games.
Alright.